What's up, guys? Welcome back to Ralph and Tyler. Good morning and beautiful. So, we have a train that's coming. We've been tracking for 16 hours. Yeah. It's a 19W. So, we're going to wait here, see if it's it, because we have a train that's coming right now. We're gonna see if this is it. If not, well, we do got another train coming up on a Virginian. If that ain't it, we missed it. Because I'll explain it more later in the video, because we're gonna come back out later today. It's 6 o'clock in the morning right now, so I guess we're gonna head over to the Virginian after this train to see this one. After we see this one, if this ain't our special one. Because this is a 19W, it can go on either track. It can go whichever way, so. Here I'll go. Here comes this train. So as you guys saw, that was not a train. I'm starting to have low hopes now because I see there's a train about to get in Roanoke and that could be it. But this one train right here on the Virginian or the White Thorn District, I call it the old names, is about to be here. So we're gonna see this one and we might catch another westbound. Eastbound on a Norfolk and West. We might. It's just over here in the Virginian, I don't think. I mean, I've seen the 18W come over here before, but it's very rare. And I don't see the point of them doing it. But let's see. And y'all got a pretty good shot, too. So, here you go. Alright, so this is what I gotta go through to come back down here. Put it in one angle for you. Yeah, y'all can see now that our 277 has a diversion approach right now. Oh, almost just slipped and busted my button. Whew. So after our 277 passed by, I'm looking. This has to be our train. This has to be it. Because right now, on the VRL fan, I took a look. It's a loaded coal train that's passing by right now. So, God, I need to shave again. But this should be our train. If not, then it's still in West Virginia or Bluefield somewhere. I don't think this is our train. Because that has the horn of an ET-44 AC 36 series Norfolk Southern logo. So I don't think this is going to be our train. But hey, we still saw four trains. If it is, I'll be surprised. Because I listened to that horn very clearly. I believe that's the horn of an ET-44 AC. Unless they added power down there at Roanoke. Which it shouldn't need no more power. It's only... It might, I don't know, but here it comes. It was blowing down there, Big Walker's Creek. Alright, so now that we have made it down to Big Walker's Creek, our 29C should be coming along anytime soon. It was just the cow in Eggleston about as soon as we got here. Well, as soon as we left the house, so it should be getting here soon. It's going to be a hard shot to get, so I'm going to be using Dad's probably with my phone because, well, this is what y'all would be seeing. That is what you'd be seeing. It's not clear, like, wide angle. So, and also have to face the phone like this instead of this, because if the wind hits the phone, if it's sitting like this, the wind will go, so I'm gonna have a backing on it. So, here it comes. Yep. as you guys can see, we made it back down. We have another train coming up on the Whitethorn. So this should be our 740, a loaded coal train. Yeah, here. So we'll get more information about the second train, which is the train that we've been looking for. So here comes the 740. Guys want some blueberries down the track. You gotta walk down the track to find them. Never mind, it says after track. But he should be coming around soon because he is. Where at? Alright. So, here it comes. All right, so I don't know if you guys can tell, but there's the moon. And here's the sun back there. So yeah, it is now 9 o'clock. It left at 8:20, and it's getting to, it has an approach at Glenland. So, it's still got a little bit to get here, but it's making time, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be on the N&W. So we're gonna switch over from the Virginian to N&W. We're gonna switch over from the Whitethorn to the Christiansburg. So, yeah.
The stuff that we do.
A little more moonlight.
Yeah.
So it's starting to look very clear that ocean spot there.
But you know?
Yeah, I know.
The stuff that we do, it is 10 o'clock. You got work in the morning.
I waited this long around. Yeah.
I've been out since 5 this morning. Looking for this one train.